When laying out a mixed signal system, it is prudent to take care with the power distribution. The power amplifier draws most of the current. The VFO generates most of the noise, and the crystal oscillator is most sensitive to noise. Notice that the power is drawn in parallel to each of these subsystems, with the crystal oscillator being the furthest away. I used a twisted pair to bring the power up to the crystal oscillator.